Now that Big Brother Naija season 6 is over, you must be wondering what other reality TV shows are there for you to watch. Well, do not worry. I'm Damuski, and in this video, I'm going to be telling you 3 other reality TV shows that you can watch. And we're starting right now. So the first one I'm going to be talking about is Gouda Ultimate Search. Gouda Ultimate Search is a Nigerian reality television series about survival, basically. A particular number of contestants are going to move into the jungle. You know, they are going to perform different tasks and they are going to search for a hidden treasure. And the last man standing is going to be the winner. The show started in 2004 and ended in 2014. But now they are back with another season. And this season is going to start on the 16th of October 2021 and it's going to show on all African Magic channels on DSTV and on GoTV on Saturdays and Sunday. I think on Saturday by 8 p.m. and on Sunday by 9 p.m. I'm not going to tell you guys everything about this show because I'm going to make another video telling you everything you need to know. This video is just an introduction video. So the second reality TV show I'm going to be talking about is Love Island Nigeria. This is Nigeria's version of the popular British show Love Island. 20 contestants from different backgrounds will come together with the purpose of finding love. They are going to perform tasks, you know, with a partner, and as the show progresses, they are going to swap partners until they find the love of their life. The show is going to run for 7 weeks and they are going to be in a place called Love Island Villa. They said the show is going to start in October, but they've not stated the particular date yet. And it is going to show on MTV based channel, and also they are going to provide a mobile streaming app for viewers to watch as well. The third reality TV show I'm going to be talking about is Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. This is Nigeria's version of the popular British show with the same name. This is how the game works. The host is going to ask contestants difficult general knowledge questions with options, of course, to which these contestants are to provide answers to. The show started in 2004 and ended in 2017 because their main sponsor, MTN, pulled out. But now they are back with another season. The official premiere date has not been announced yet, but we are going to get the date very soon. And the cash prize for this season is 20 million naira. There are a lot of rules and a lot of things attached to this game, but I'm not going to state everything in this video as I will make another video to explain what the game is all about to you guys. So these are the 3 reality TV shows that you can watch now that Big Brother Naija is over. Which of these reality TV shows are you waiting to see on your TV screens? Let me know in the comment section. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you guys next time.